Oh, I see you've clicked on my video. I hope you watch it till the end. Okay guys, it's Yash here, and today we're gonna play Minecraft episode 6. So, last time I showed you how to farm, but it was like, I wanna redo it because it's kind of a fail, so let's just redo this whole thing. So, where is it? I got killed, like when I wasn't recording, I got killed by a spider. So I lost a lot of stuff here. Oh, eggs! Let's break some eggs! Yay! So wait. I need to break some eggs. Okay, helmet. See, I died, so I lost all my stuff. So, oh, pants. And that's it for now. So, nice day. I need to make... one sec. Okay. So we'll change this with this, and as you can see, this part went bad, so let's redo it. Our plants didn't grow that much, so let's get maximum amount of stuff done. So we don't have, we need to make an axe, so let's make it a 1-2, and stone, 1-2-3. That's our axe right there. Get it, drag it, drop it. Spider, I killed a spider, like some time ago. When I wasn't recording. So, oh, we can make a bow. How was it? Like, oh no, we need one more string. Okay, never mind. So, let's go here and destroy all of this. Whoa, this is so weird. Okay, never mind. No. Okay, wait. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's just like not let the water go. So I decided to change the layout because we can like be more efficient in farming in this way. So I'm just like keeping the edges wooden. So let's just break this side. So let's just put mud in place. So I'll just show you why in a second. It's much more efficient, like you can grow so much more in the same space. So wait, okay, this block's left, and we're gonna use these blocks for making the second part of our house. So stone axe, break it, good. Now just put it here. Good, that is good. So let's just plow all of this, and we need to get some seeds. So let's get some seeds. There we go, seeds. I need more seeds. Damn it, someone give me seeds. Okay, we might get some here, or randomly break some grass and get some. Okay, I got some more. Okay. Okay, guys, I'm gonna be back in like 2 minutes. I'm gonna let my friend Batman take over from here for 2 minutes.
Hey guys, what's up?
Yeah, he just left.
My throat's really bad.
I'm kidding, it's just me. I was trying to impersonate him, but you know, like one of my friends, he can do it so well. Like if you close your eyes and like just think it's Batman, like it really sounds like Batman. And I tried it once and my throat got so fucked. Like I couldn't, my throat was so sore after that. So I was thinking, you guys like Superman more or Batman more? Personally, I like Batman. Superman sucks. I'm not a hater, but still, I don't like him so much. Let's just put this down here, and okay, we're going off topic, so let's get back on track. So farming, let's just finish the main section. So we got all our plants over there, so we can plant like 6 into 6. That's 18 crops at a time and a good harvest. So after this, now let's go over here and make our trapdoor. For a trapdoor, you're gonna need 6 wooden planks and place them in a 2x3 like this, and you get a trapdoor. So take the trapdoor, keep it here. Oh shit, damn it. Wrong place. Okay. So remember I was telling you about this place and how we need to make a trapdoor here. So what I was thinking is we place it over here. One sec. I think I need to place it from the top. Damn it! No! No! Why can't I place it? What the hell is the problem over here? What the hell? Shit, I can't place this trap door. How useless. I'm so useless. Completely stupid. Such a retard. How place a fucking trap door? Wait, one sec. This is like rage. I want to place it, but I can't. Okay. I'll place it later, and I'll show you guys that I did it. So, I was thinking, we should go, like, expand on the top. So, let's do it. Some more jump. Okay. So, we don't need this. We don't need this either. So, I'm just going to take this out. Good. This is okay. Like, give, like, a column-like feel. So, what I'm going to do is place some blocks over here like this so we get a nice feel there. I'm gonna keep this open mostly. Not mostly, I am gonna keep this open. So let's break this and break this because I can't jump now. So let's go on the top and make ourselves another room. I'll get to the stairs later. We need to make some stairs too. Okay, this is going well, this is going well. This is not going well, damn it! Did I tell you to get here, block? No. Go here. Not there. There. Okay, let's just keep going. I don't really care, like, just keep- No! No! I don't want it here. Okay, wait. That's it. And, let's keep it open from here. Yeah, I got a better idea actually. How about we make it like that? So it looks better. Okay, so this looks much better. You can have a stairs there. And I made some fence, right? Do we have fence? No fence, okay. Let's just make some fence. Do I have sticks? No. I'm so broke. Wait. Fence? Ah, shit, I'm gonna have to make a lot of more. I'm gonna have to get a lot more sticks. So, anyways. Just get whatever we can. Sticks. That should be not enough. Okay, wait. Where's my wood? Okay, wood exchange. I don't want stone there. I know this is irritating. I'm gonna make the stairs, don't worry. Okay, let's just make this for now. Okay, this looks terrible. This looks hideous, maybe? I don't know. So let's just get our torches so it doesn't get really dark at night. Plop them at the edges. Wow. Over here. And over here. So basically that's good. I was thinking stairs take up a lot of space. So how about we make a ladder that goes there. So I'm just gonna break this. Break. Take the ladder. Where's my ladder? Okay, I don't have any ladder. Oh shit, we need some wood. Ah, I can't jump over this. One sec. Finally I used that. So let's just get some wood quickly. So I don't waste your time. Wood. Let's get wood. That's good. That should do it, I think. Yeah. One sec. How much did we get? Where is it? Oh, 7. No, 7's okay. Ah, damn it, dirt. I don't want dirt. Just chuck it. Okay, so let's just go and make some ladder. I'll put the trapdoor, don't worry. I feel like a retard right now. I can't damn my gun to the trapdoor. Okay, so let's make some sticks. Yeah, we need to make a ladder, right? So, we need to collect planks. Yeah, so planks, now sticks, 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 stick. That's plenty of sticks. No, let's just make some more. Okay, I'll add this in this. So we got 44 sticks, 44 sticks, and ladder is edge. So that's it. Next episode, I want to make a cake. Seems fun. So let's just put it here, take our sticks. Don't want to waste them. Don't want to work again, actually. Too lazy to get wood. So this actually saves a lot of space. So we can just go up like this. That's good. Oh, and it's see-through. Yeah, I can see my bed. Can you see my bed? Okay. Wow. It's raining. It's raining. It actually looks so good when it rains. And this is so realistic. My torches are so badass. They won't even go off if it rains. So actually, this is very good. It's raining because it will help our crops. So as you can see, they grew a little bit. So yeah, it's raining for the first time. I'm really happy. I like rains. If it's not really dirty and sticky and muddy everywhere. So yeah. I think we should go and sleep now. So basically you've got top done. Got our ladder done. We got top thing done. We improved our farming system, like made it more efficient and shit. So hope you guys like this episode. Next episode we'll do more fun stuff. And stay tuned. Thanks for watching this video. If you liked it, hit the like button. If you want more, subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.